I'm so excited to be here today to share with you how Black Knight has worked with AWS to change the mortgage industry. You know, mortgage industry sounds kind of, well, industrial. What I really mean is how we've worked together to help make home ownership possible. We love our homes. It's where we make memories. Home is fun. The process of buying and making mortgage payments may never be totally fun, but maybe we can make it funner. By the way, I say process a lot. By the end of this session today, I guarantee some of you will leave this room and say process with the hint of an English accent. But I digress, back to the script. Black Knight is a company based in Jacksonville, Florida. We work with colleagues across the US and India. And we may be new to many of you, but chances are you have worked or interacted with our technology in some way in the past. And if you haven't, there's a good chance you'll work with our technology in the future, and probably for quite some time. So Black Knight is the largest provider of software, data, and analytics for the mortgage business in the United States. We're helping make home ownership possible by building and operating software used by companies like Wells Fargo, Bank of America, and Rocket Mortgage. And to do this, if you ask any of the 6,000 Black Knighters, they'll tell you we focus on innovation, integration, and urgency. And we're about digitalizing the mortgage industry, removing paper and process, replacing it with digital engagement, automation, and machine learning. So we've been in mortgage for over 50 years. We're pretty passionate about this stuff. And out of the 53 million home mortgages in the United States, 33 million of them run on our technology. We collect, maintain data on 99% of the country's residential properties, and our software is used by large and small clients across the United States. So we were software as a service before software as a service was actually a thing. But we've been working with AWS for the past 4 years in machine learning, storage, analysis, and compute. We've doubled our investment each year for the last 4 years, and we use over 60 AWS services. By doing what they do best, AWS helps us focus on what we do best. So let me explain how digitalizing the mortgage process with the help of AWS has happened by taking you on a journey through home ownership. So let's start our journey with your home search. Home, to me, is about emotion backed up by data. You decide where you want to live. You get a feel for the neighborhood, the home. You research the schools. You figure out what you can afford, what the taxes are like, the nearest mountain or park, how close it is to work or play. You'll likely use our data and our tools directly through our mobile apps or indirectly through the internet in this search process. And to help with this, we store data in an S3 data lake. We use Opensearch, DynamoDB, and Lambda to make this data available to you and to our clients at scale and on demand. So great news. Your offer for a home has been approved or accepted. It's time to finalize that home loan. Home loan application processes historically have been really paper intensive. Makes no sense in a world of tablets and Alexa. Paper documents like bank statements, tax forms, proof of employment are part of the process to get your loan approved. It's quite a laundry list of stuff. So using Ava, our artificial intelligence virtual assistant running on AWS, we extract information from these documents so you don't have to. So you don't have to spend hours inputting them online or putting them on paper documents. And we do this for millions of documents each month using AWS. In Ava, documents flow through serverless workflow using Lambda and step functions. TextTrack extracts information from the documents, which then get processed through machine learning using SageMaker. Athena and Quicksight help with data insights through natural language dashboards and to help with analysis. So, more great news. After all that, your loan has been approved. And yet it's another chance to digitalize this process. In the past, closing on your home was a marathon session of signing countless documents. We're talking like documents this high. Any of you that have been through this process probably quite familiar of what is involved. But our Expedite and Doc Verify solutions help reduce the burden of the paper signing process through digital routing, signing, and notarization. Paper processes become increasingly an electronic process, reducing face-to-face interactions, which proved especially useful in the time of a global pandemic. AWS helped ensure we could scale against the backdrop of a massive increase in digital traffic. So the heavy lifting done, literally and metaphorically, it's time to move into your new home. Welcome to what we call the world of mortgage servicing. It's time to start making payments, paying interest and taxes and insurance. Oh, and also building those memories I spoke about earlier. We provide tools for you and your servicer to stay in touch, to make those payments, to fix issues, and do all kinds of reporting. Using AWS CloudFront, Elastic Load Balancing, Fargate, and Opensearch, our customer service solution allows engagement between the homeowner and your bank or servicer. And we connect to our digital consumer channels with web and mobile tools. And all this produces a lot of data. We bring together all that data to run analytics, build models, make decisions, help understand what's important to the homeowner, and to predict behavior. Maybe you want to refinance your loan, or the lender wants to package those loans to sell them in the capital markets. Using our rapid analytics platform running in AWS, we help our clients answer these questions. RAP uses an S3 data lake along with AWS Glue, Elastic MapReduce to bring data together and support a new level of mortgage analytics. And our clients access fast, client-based analytics along with intellectual property from Black Knight to help make critical business decisions. So that's where we are. But one last thing. We're excited about where we're going with AWS. We're moving more of our workloads to the cloud. And we're reimagining the user experience, building a new generation of multi-channel conversational user interfaces. We're adding machine learning wherever we can. And we're working to reduce the cognitive load so people can focus on human interactions instead of, for one last time, process. So thank you so much for allowing us to share your home ownership journey with us.